Alrighty, everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to another Forza Horizon video. I've been doing more of the Touge stuff from the last video, and for some reason it's daytime now, even though it was just nighttime. I was doing some more Touge stuff, and I decided I want to keep doing the Touge stuff, since I was having a lot of fun with it before. And this time, I'm going to do some different setups for different cars. I did do the rear-wheel drive GT86. I actually was looking on the auction house for an AE86, but I couldn't find one. I lied. I could find one on the auction house, but it was like millions of dollars for some reason. And you can't buy one from the auto show, nor can... I thought it was a car pack item, so I don't know. I guess it's like you win it, but... I suppose, you know, for now we'll test with other car manufacturers and different drive types and styles. So here I am in an Integra Type R. Here it is. I put it together myself. I kind of kept everything more towards the stock side and just kind of upgraded the internals performance-wise. Everything on this is adjustable, so we're going to try doing this in a front-wheel drive setup. And then see how it goes. So let's hop in the Touge race. Why can't I use it? Does the car have to be rear-wheel drive? I'm in B-Class, Acura Integra, Japanese. Why can I not use it? Let me get a different car then. How about that? So I guess I'll buy... Maybe I can do like an RX-8 or something like that. And like keep it stock and see how it does kind of stock. I'll run. So I'm gonna start with the grip run and see how the car does. Gear needs to be a little shorter. It doesn't really grip up that well. This kind of not very fast with the grip. Definitely not as fast as the GT86 either. I feel a lack of horsepower. That's such a weird turn. Alright, well, that actually wasn't the fastest run I've ever done. Ugh, bleh, the yell and the whole motor just dies out. Okay, that was not that good. Just going balls out. I'm gonna act as if I'm not tired, and then I will do great. Ready? Watch this. Sucked. Just wanna try and do one decent run before I go to bed.
Going to bed.